Tonight, the high school football season officially starts with a pair of rivalry games. It'll be the Battle of 64 with Muldrow visiting Roland, and then the Battle of the Bone where Alma will head to Van Buren. And that's where we find 5 News Sports Director Jacob Seuss live there with a preview of tonight's zero-week games. Jacob?
Darren, on August 1st, Van Buren was the very first team we did a preview of for our football night previews. At that point, it felt like football season was far away, was never going to come. But here we are, finally, opening day. It's kind of like the appetizer to the main entree. And tonight, we have a really good appetizer, starting with Van Buren and Alma, the 77th meeting between these two schools. If you were at the first one, I want to know. Let me know if you're coming tonight and you were at the first one. But these two go back so far, such a storied rivalry. And going back to last year, that was a game Alma won 27-7. But Van Buren has won 3 out of the last 4 rivalry games here. Last year, Alma went 6-4, but they did miss the playoffs. This year, Jackson Daly, the senior, is going to take over. If you know that last name, Daly, he has a father and an uncle who both played for the Razorbacks. What a way to get your first start as the starting quarterback of the Airedales. Over on Van Buren's side, Bryce Perkins, he knows this home field all too well. He returns after throwing 18 touchdowns last season for Van Buren. The Pointers, though, went just 2-8. So you have two teams here in a storied rivalry, but neither made the playoffs last year. So both are looking to get off to a strong start here in 2023 and what they hope can be a turnaround season and a playoff run for both of these River Valley schools. But going to Oklahoma, we have another big rivalry game tonight. Roland and Muldrow, the Battle of 64, those two go back just as far. Speaking of breaking those 3-game losing streaks, Muldrow broke a 3-game losing streak last year, but now they're gonna head to Roland for this big game. These two teams kind of come into this one after completely opposite seasons last year. Muldrow went 8-3, they made the playoffs. Roland went 2-8. Of course, the Rangers looking for a better season. And Pecola also starting their season tonight. They're going to travel to Heavener. Big expectations on the line this year for the Pecola Indians. So, of course, we have a full football Friday night slate for you tomorrow night, but 3 great games for you tonight. You're going to want to stick with us all night long. We're going to have all your coverage tonight on your 5 News at 10 highlights from the first 3 football games of the season. But for now, live in Van Buren, Jacob Seuss, 5 News Sports.